day. You were watching me through my new camera. Pump your seat up a little bit. I've got an air leak. Need to have the seat out and try and work out where it's coming from. But yeah, so just doing a bit of TED in. You're watching me through my new camera, my Hero 5. I nearly went for the session, but then I like the idea that you can, you know, there's a little screen on the front of the camera that lets you know, you know, it's got you, gives you a little bit of information, how long you've been recording for and if you're actually recording, basically. So yeah, hopefully you notice the difference in quality, video and sound. Like I said before, you missed mowing because I didn't have the camera. So I'm set up using that old camera. So I'm actually just doing a bit of TED-ing. This is the second time this has been TED-ed because this grass is slightly thicker. Just doing it just to dry out the bits. There's some green stuff underneath that's coming up. Grass what I've mowed, all we've done is flicked it out, just tedded it out the once, and that's drying quite nicely. So got grass going always. Got about 140 acres on the ground, and unfortunately they're actually forecasting showers, which is really not good. Hopefully we miss the showers, that'll be really good. So yeah, I'm going to quickly flick this out this morning. I've got these two fields to do, and then this afternoon we're going to start baling and wrapping. I've got my new squeezer, which you've probably already seen. Well, you haven't, but you will have by the time you're watching it, because I haven't actually recorded that bit yet. But I'll speak as if you have. So hopefully by the time you're watching this, the squeezer's working well. Basically, I'm going to be stacking the bales in the yard. Might as well get our money's worth out of it. I know it seems like quite a simple job, but what's the point in struggling? Well, I can just about see what I've done and what I haven't done, but what's the point in struggling when you can have it easy? Of course, it gives you the chance to, you know, look behind, keep an eye on what's going on. Happy days. I was watching How Farmers Work yesterday, his video talking about GPS and that, because he'd got a screen, 2630 screen in his tractor for a couple of days, whether they're testing it out or what, but yeah, he seemed to like it. Definitely worth having. Saves so much time and money. You know, I know that it's expensive. I think it's like a couple of grand just for the screen, a couple of grand just for the dish. And then you've got your activation fees, so it's expensive, but over 10 years, it probably paid for itself.
Bad news. Good news is I got a new camera. Not that I'm actually using it right now. This is off my phone. But yeah, bad news is I didn't get any footage of mowing. So fast forward, we literally just started baling and wrapping. That's 64, I think it's 64.30. Little Mikhail 998 wrapper. I'm not sure if you can see it up there.
There's a 6150R.
That's just finished rowing up.
And down it's
all right. We've got a 6910.
The class quadrant baler. Not sure what the number is on that. I can't remember. 20 something, I think. Sounds good anyway. Right, so I'm gonna go and get a trailer
and pick up some of these bales. I think we've got a lovely hot sunny day, and the problem is they are forecasting thundery showers. JCB.
Hey, me again. I am back. So I've actually just come out to the field to pick up some of these bales. Well, you might have actually just been for a ride with me doing some tedding. So now I am here picking up bales. Got a new squeezer. Please. day for silage in. Lovely, hot and sunny. No rain at all. Not a cloud in the sky. Here we go, silage in the rain. Picking up a lot of the background noise. So I'd have to get a mic, get a microphone, and hopefully that'll make it better. So that'll be the next thing. I'll get a spare battery as well. Stuff like that. So yeah. I'll carry on stacking bales. Might leave the camera running for a few minutes. But yeah, hope you found this video interesting. If you like my videos, please subscribe. Much appreciated. And I'll be sure to get some more uploaded. I've actually got some drone footage of the new sprayer the other day. Pretty much. Yeah, I've got it all on the computer and that. I just need to find some decent music to cover over it. Yeah, just got to find the right music. So I'll put that up when that's all done. Grass fields, and that'll put some liquid nitrogen on them, get them growing again, ready for second cut. But it'll be just doing odd jobs and stuff now up until harvest, I guess. We've got grain stores to sort out, those sorts of jobs. Oh, I'm pushing along as well. Grain stores to sort out, topping, spraying. Loads of little jobs to do. Thanks for watching. Bye.